everybody. Along with Ron Kramer, this is Pete Van Wieren welcoming you to Michigan Stadium in Ann Arbor, Michigan.
And here come the Wolverines. 100 strong today. I didn't know that tunnel down there was big enough to hold that many players.
And we are underway from Michigan Stadium. This will be Jamie Morris at the 4-yard line. Back to the 20. Jim Harbaugh, the nation's leader in passing efficiency last season. Kolasar is out wide right. Ken Higgins wide left. And the first carry is a fake and a long toss for Kolasar, incomplete.
Deion Sanders.
Second down, 10 at the 21. Harbaugh back to throw again. Again, he's going long downfield for Greg McMurtry, and it is incomplete, but a penalty flag will be thrown. Deion Sanders ran up the back.
After him, that's the second time. A barn burner.
Midfield to the 48-yard line. That was a 17-yard pickup. The rest of the offense for Michigan. Big up front, Mark Hammerstein, a key man in that offensive line. Michael Dames threw a key block on the last carry by Morris. Harbaugh giving to Morris again. Morris looking for a running room wide is forced out of bounds. Just inside the 45-yard line. The defense for Florida State. Anthony Williams starting in that nose guard position in place of Tom Harp. Fred Jones and Paul McGowan, two of the best. And in that secondary, keep an eye on Deion Sanders. 14:07 to go, opening quarter. Harbaugh.
Run!
Handing to Morris again. Again, he looks for running room left, and again, he's forced out of bounds. As they run from the wishbone on third down and two. Down towards scoring territory. First down, 38-yard line. Harbaugh handing off to Morris, and Morris gets inside the 30.
Against Michigan. And it is.
On first and 20. Harbaugh back to throw. Has good protection. His pass intended for McMurtry, and marker down again. So it's a first down for the Wolverines at the 34-yard line of Florida State. Jamie Morris inside the 30 to about the 26-yard line before Martin Mayhew. And Jamie Morris, of course, the brother of Joe Morris out of Syracuse, now the New York Giants. Very similar players. From the wishbone on second and short. And it looks like the first down will be White and Morris are the running backs. Harbaugh back to throw on first down. Under some pressure, gets rid of it, the intended receiver, Gerald White. Gerald White. Inside the 20, out of bounds, and about the 16-yard line. And once again, the Wolverines line up in that wishbone. Harbaugh pitching out the ball, fumbled by Jamie Morris. And they call on Pat Moons, a 5'8 senior out of Fort Lauderdale. This will be a 35-yard attempt. It is no good, wide left. So after controlling the ball for 3.5 minutes, the Michigan Wolverines come up empty. I think Michigan's got it. They do. The Wolverines. Immediately recovering. Another opportunity for the Wolverines. After the missed field goal. Jamie Morris. Inside the 15 to about the 13-yard line. Second. second down, about 5 yards to go. The ball on the 13-yard line. Two tight ends in there now. They'll line up in the wishbone. First and goal from the 5. Ball giving to Perryman. Perryman got down to about the 2-yard line. Pitching out to White. Touchdown. Michigan. Not a very long kick, coming down only to the 22-yard line.
Here at the beginning of the game,
Chip Ferguson in at quarterback. There was some talk he might not start today. Peter Tom Willis was listed as a possible starter. Throwing on first down. Complete. Ronald Lewis, the intended receiver. Ferguson joined in that backfield by Tanner Holloman and Sammy Smith. Darren Holloman, Tanner's brother, one of the receivers. There's a look at the Florida offensive line. It's at the 34-yard line. Ferguson handing off to Sammy Smith. Smith up to the 40. Pretty good run. Got up to the 41-yard line. Mark Mester, Billy Harris, Dave Folkersma. A lot of experience. Andy Moeller, the defensive captain, among the linebacking core. And some experience in that defensive secondary. The ball at the 40-yard line. Michigan with a 7-0 lead. Ferguson back to throw. The pass is incomplete. Ronald Lewis, the intended receiver. A penalty marker is down. Andy Moeller.
Has there ever been a coach that liked anything?
So it's a first down at the 50-yard line. 8:41 to go, first quarter. The Seminoles with the ball, down by 7. Sammy Smith looking for running room. Some gets inside the 45, finally brought down at about the 43-yard line. Second down and 3 at the 43. Ferguson back to throw. This one is caught by Ronald Lewis and dropped. He had it and lost it. 8:01 remaining in the first quarter. Ferguson back to throw on third down. He has good protection. That pass is caught by Darren Holloman. Number 72. Penalty markers all over the place. As all the way down inside the 15-yard line goes Sammy Smith. I may have moved the ball very well.
They have about 3,000 fans up here.
Sammy Smith inside the 10-yard line to about the 9. On Victor Floyd, a sophomore from Pensacola, into the tailback spot. Ferguson pitching out to Floyd. Floyd's going to be brought down back to the 15-yard line. By Peter Heron. Third down, about 8 yards to go for the first down. The ball just outside the 13-yard line. Ferguson back to throw on third and long. Firing up the middle for his tight end. Incomplete. And Derek Schmidt, the junior from Sarasota. Attempts the field goal. It is good. So a 30-yard field goal gets the Seminoles on the board with 5:44 to go in the opening quarter. It is Michigan 7, Florida State 3. This is Super Football Saturday on TNT.
Scott
Morris and Colasar deep. This will be Jamie Morris, driven back to his end zone. He's not going to try to run that one out. A good kick by Derek Smith. Michigan in the backfield now has Perryman and White. Behind Harbaugh, Colasar in motion. This is Perryman. Trying to find running room outside. Cannot. Drop down at the line of scrimmage by Paul. Morris and White line up in the eye behind Harbaugh. Harbaugh back to throw on second down. Can't find an open man, and he's going to go down at the 17-yard line. The ball is loose, but Michigan got it back. Third down, 13. Colasar is wide left. Higgins wide right. Before Paul McGuire. 8 more yards there. It is second down, about 2 yards to go for the first down. Tanner Holloman, the fullback.
That could be an unnecessary roughness against Michigan. It is.
2:54 remaining, 7-3, Michigan leads it. Ferguson back to throw. His pass is incomplete. The intended receiver, Philip Bryant. Second down, 10. Sammy Smith gets the ball. Picked up about 3 yards. The Wolverines leading 7-3, but Florida State trying to get something going. Third and long. Ferguson after the fake to Sammy Smith. Incomplete. Pat Carter, the tight end from Sarasota, Florida. He gap standing at his own 10-yard line. A high kick headed for the end zone. It's going to drop into the end zone. First down. With a minute 57 to go, Harbaugh handing off to Jamie Morris. Morris has a first down. Look at that little guy go. All the way out to the 36-yard line. First down to the 36-yard line. McMurtry is wide left. Higgins wide right. So the procedure call goes against the Wolverines. Jamie Morris out to the 35-yard line. The ball at the Michigan 36-yard line. The end of quarter number one. Well, we've had a good first quarter. One quarter gone at Michigan Stadium. Our score, the Wolverines of Michigan 7, the Seminoles of Florida State 3. This is Super Football Saturday on TNT. Three wide receivers are in the game, Colasar, Higgins, and McMurtry. Now at the Florida State 39-yard line. The handoff is to Jamie Morris. Morris gets it inside the 35 to about the 34. Second down and 5. The 34-yard line. The give is to Perryman, and Perryman gets to about the 31. There you see Michigan has converted 1 of 3 so far this afternoon. They have a third down, a long 2 for the first down from the wishbone. The little Perryman's got the first down and then some. All the way down to the 25-yard line. Harbaugh handing off. And inside the 25. And off goes to Gerald White again up the middle inside the 20 to about the 18-yard line. Brains line up on the wishbone. Third down, 2 yards to go for the first down. Let's see if they got it. They may not have.
Oh, Schembechler is stubborn sometimes this way.
Fourth down. The Wolverines going for it. Harbaugh is going to keep it. Now he picks it up for White. And White gets to the 15-yard line. First down. Running first half. Michigan leading 7-3. Harbaugh hands off to Morris. Morris inside the 15, down to about the 11. To throw. Looking into the end zone, it is incomplete. The intended receiver was Jeffrey Brown and Greg Newell. Moons will attempt a 26-yard field goal. He missed one earlier from 30. But this one is good. So with 8:45 remaining in the first half, the Michigan Wolverines have increased their lead. It is Michigan 10, Florida State 3. Will be Keith Ross at about the 3-yard line. And a good return out across the 30 by Keith Ross. 40-yard line. Second down, 1 yard to go for the first down. Sammy Smith again. He has the first down all the way out to the 46-yard line. First down, Florida State at their own 46-yard line. Sammy Smith again. Look at him go. Inside the 40-yard line of the Wolverines. 7:20 remaining, first half. Michigan with a 10-3 lead. This is the fullback, Tanner Holloman, getting very little yardage. Ooh, it's second down, 8. On the Michigan 36. Victor Floyd looking for running room outside. He's got the first down, all the way down to the 24-yard line of Michigan. 6.5 minutes to go in the first half. Kip Ferguson, the quarterback.
Bowler, number 49.
Second down, 8. Oh! Victor Floyd again gets the call. And again, he's got a first down for the Seminoles, all the way down to the 10-yard line. Ferguson pitching out to Victor Floyd again. He looks for running room on the near side. He'll get about 3 yards. Now, Michigan with a 10-3 lead. Trying to tie this game up. He does. We've got a tie ball game. It is 10-10.
The good block up front by Mark Selva, number 63, puts him into the end zone.
So it's a brand new ball game, all tied up 10-10. We'll be right back. This is Super Football Saturday on TNT. Just to Tanner Holloman. Everything else was done on the ground. Derek Schmidt's kick to Jamie Morris. At the 1 yard line. Morris in the backfield. Higgins and Colasar are flanked. And Harbaugh is back to throw. It's caught by Jamie Morris. And Morris picked up about a yard or two. Harbaugh back to throw. McMurtry has it at the 39-yard line. The ball is loose, and who has it? Florida State recovers. And 10 at the Michigan 41 for the Seminoles. A little over 3 minutes remaining. First half, the game tied at 10. Sammy Smith gets back to the line of scrimmage at the Michigan 41. Very little ground game that time. Receiver.
Seminoles before the ball. No doubt in my mind, Ivan Hicks made the hit.
For the defense, automatic first down.
Well, he'll do it to them all day long.
The pass to Sammy Smith. Ferguson going for broke. In the end zone, incomplete. The intended receiver, Philip Bryant. The pitch goes to Sammy Smith, and down. Of yardage. 11 carries for 68 yards now for Sammy Smith. And there's a penalty flag.
What happens is if the offensive line.
Third down now and 18. At the Michigan 41. Ferguson back to throw on third and long. He's under some heavy pressure. Gets rid of it anyway. The ball back for the Wolverines inside the 15-yard line. Let's see what Bo Schembechler has his offense try here. Gerald White, the ball carrier, he gets out to the 16-yard line. up to its billing.
We got a good one.
One half. It's the Wolverines of Michigan 10, the Seminoles of Florida State 10. And the sun has broken through as quarter number three gets underway. This will be Dexter Carter at the 8-yard line. Carter has excellent speed out across the 30 to about the 32-yard line. To the first down. Harriman, White, and Morris line up in the wishbone behind Harbaugh. Fourth down inches. I don't know. Harriman, the ball carrier, I don't know if he got it. Florida State thinks they've stopped him. So the Seminoles take over. First down on their own 18-yard line. Intercepted. Colasar standing back at the 35-yard line. Berry gets the kick away. And it takes a Michigan bounce. Harbaugh barks out the signals. Colasar starts in motion. The handoff is to Jamie Morris. And Jamie Morris is going to find very little running room. McMurtry wide right, Higgins wide left. Harbaugh back to throw. Looking long downfield. He's got some pressure being applied by Gerald Nichols. And Harbaugh's going to run it out of bounds at about the 45-yard line of Florida State.
Other little guys running the ball is he's extremely tough. That was exactly the way Anthony Carter was for us as a wide receiver. A lot of guys probably were that kind of a book.
Long count by Robbins. Sending it down toward the end zone. What a bounce that took. At the 5-yard line. First and 10 at the 5-yard line. Ferguson handing off to Floyd. Floyd gets to the 7 that goal. The pitch is to Floyd again. Floyd up across the 10. He's going to be close to the first down out near the 15-yard line. Ferguson back to throw. First down. His pass is intended for Herb Gainer, and he is caught. A fine reception to the 40-yard line by the junior from Sarasota. The handoff is to Floyd, and Floyd again picks up about 4 yards. Not here at Michigan. Up the middle goes Tanner Holloman. Holloman, the ball right at the midfield strike. Ferguson keeping, and he has the first down. Victor Floyd. Dip Ferguson has gone all the way at quarterback for Florida State. Awaits the snap. And off is to Victor Floyd. Floyd inside the 45. Finally brought down at the 42-yard line. Ivan Hicks. To throw on third down. The pass is caught by Ronald Lewis. It's another first down for the Seminoles. Tough point out of bounds. The pitch is to Victor Floyd. Floyd inside the 35. Penalty markers are down. We'll wait for them to signal this. It is a holding call against Florida State. Fine first down and 20. boxed in, but not quite. Inside the 35, all the way down to the 31-yard line. A third and six. Ferguson back to throw. Firing long downfield. It is caught. Or was he out of bounds? He was out of bounds. And it'll be a 49-yard attempt by Derek Schmidt. Remaining. First down at the 32-yard line. And this is Jamie Morris again. He'll pick up about four more yards. Texas. Lewis Berry in to do the kicking, gets the kick away. John Colasar back at his own 26-yard line. A fine punt by Berry. Colasar with a pretty good return. Got it out to the 40-yard line. 35-yard line. Harbaugh handing off to Gerald White. White gets out close to the first down, but he'll be about a yard shy. Have converted only 2 of 7 third down plays. They have about a yard to go for the first down here.
Wishbone.
The handoff is to number 27, Thomas Wilcher. And the senior from Detroit. First down, Harbaugh. Pitching to Wilcher. Wilcher dropped for a loss of a yard. Late in the third quarter, gave the Wolverines the lead back. Harbaugh back to throw on second and 11. Firing long downfield for Colasar. Incomplete. And a penalty flag has been dropped again.
Interference. Offense.
Offensive interference. Also a loss of down.
Third down now and 25. Three wide receivers in there for the Wolverines. At the 29-yard line of Florida State. Jamie Morris. Boy, did he get hit by Terry Warren, number 80. And second down and 7 at the 26-yard line. 10 minutes, 42 seconds remaining. Harbaugh back to throw on second down. He dumps it off to Jamie Morris. Morris looking for running room. He's going to be dropped instead for a loss. Back three wide receivers in the lineup for the Wolverines. McMurtry and Higgins are left. Colasar is right. Harbaugh back to throw. Running away from the pressure. Scoops it ahead to Gerald White. A penalty marker down. I wonder if he was across the line of scrimmage.
Two fouls. One for holding by the offense. Then we had a pass beyond the line of scrimmage, which is a loss of down.
And now he'll try one from 52 yards. Hurt by their own penalties at the 35-yard line. Florida State trailing by 3. Sammy Smith. Smith almost got the first down. He'll be shy by about a yard. Eric. That's the first down. Penalty markers fall again. Being 10-2 on the sidelines.
Offense. Second down.
Over 150 yards in penalties in this game today. Ferguson back to throw. He dumps it off to Victor Floyd. And Floyd will to about the 40-yard line, shy of a first down by about 5 yards. Third down, 5 yards to go for the first down at the Florida State 40. Ferguson back to throw. His pass. McMurtry and Higgins come out to the right side. Colasar to the left side. Harbaugh back to throw. Firing for Higgins. He's down inside the 45-yard line. 7:48 remaining in the game. First and 10, Michigan. Wilcher. Inside the 40. Good game by Thomas Wilcher, the senior from Detroit. Doors in 1985. First down for the Wolverines. Gerald White gained about 3 yards. Colasar and Higgins go wide to the left side. Harbaugh rolling left.
I hear a whistle.
Penalty markers. Delay of game moves it back to the 31-yard line. Second down, 11. The running backs are Gerald White and Thomas Wilcher. And this is Wilcher. Inside the 25. Down close to the first down. He'll be shy by about a yard. In short yardage situations today, Michigan has run from the wishbone. They line up that way again. Third down and 1. The handoff is to Perryman. He's got the first down. Down to the 19-yard line. First down. at the Florida State 19. 4:06 the time left in the game. Wilcher to about the 15-yard line. Here it is, 13-10. Second down, 6 at the 15. Wilcher again. Almost enough yardage for the first down. With Wilcher and Perryman and White behind Jim Harbaugh. The handoff is to Wilcher, and that high hurdle champion that he is, the Wolverines stay in the wishbone. Harbaugh still has it. No game. He's trying to ensure the victory. The wishbone. Second down goal at the 7-yard line.
Wilcher off the right tackle. Good blocking up front by Jeff Brown, and our offensive line untouched into the end zone. Pandemonium at homecoming here in Ann Arbor.
His boot taken by Carter at the 6-yard line. Carter has excellent speed, and he's finally brought down at the 32-yard line. Florida State's next game is against Tulane on the 11th. Danny McManus in now at quarterback for the Seminoles. He's a junior from Dania, Florida. And the pass is incomplete. Galen White, the tight end.
Great
defense.
See the
numbers on Danny McManus for the year. He hasn't played much. We said he was from Dania, Florida. He is. He attended high school in Hollywood, Florida. Both towns take credit for it. This pass is caught by Victor Floyd. Out of the
it's
third and 4. McManus, who has just checked in at quarterback for Florida State, firing long downfield. He's got his man, Herb Gaynor. And Gaynor inside the 45-yard line. It's a first down for the Seminoles. 38 seconds remaining. McManus back to throw. The Seminoles trying to get a quick score here before time runs out. The pass incomplete. Victor with a good football game. Floyd, he's got him at the 22-yard line. He falls ahead to about the 20. Gaynor wide right, Lewis wide left. First down, Florida State at the 20. McManus back to throw. Looks into the end zone, and the pass is cut for the touchdown. Herb Gaynor with a fine reception in the end zone.
Rolling out to the right. Good catch.
Lewis goes wide right. Gaynor wide left. McManus will stop because the whistle blew.
Too much time.
Danny McManus. Looks into the end zone. The pass is caught for 2 points by Pat Carter at the tight end. And all of a sudden, it is a 2-point ball game.
Don't go away, folks.
Getting ready for what everybody feels will be an onside kick. It has to go 10 yards, remember. There it is. Penalty marker down. The ball is loose. But a penalty flag is down. I think the call is going to be against Florida State.
It's Michigan's ball.
We have an illegal touch by the offense. We have an offside for the offense. It'll be Michigan's ball, first and 10.
Jim Harbaugh will, in all likelihood, just fall on the football. He does. Offside call against Florida State. Now the final play of the game is Harbaugh down to one knee, and time will expire. And the Michigan Wolverines have defeated the Florida State Seminoles in a dandy battle here at Michigan Stadium. Your final score, Michigan 20, Florida State 18. Thank you.